Yeah, hello everyone. So this is your problem number 4 under deduction from gross total income. So here, why is an unmarried individual who is a physically handicapped certificate as severely disabled, his gross total income during the previous year 2019-18-19 amounting to rupees 4,50,000. He has also contributed rupees 50,000 to PPEF. He does not own any house. He lives in a rented house, paying a rent of rupees 4,000 per month. Compute his taxable income for the assessment year 2019-20. So when an individual is a handicapped means that individual he is liable to claim the deduction under section 80U, means the deduction under section 80U that is related to a person who is suffering from the disability. This deduction is applicable to individual. For claiming this deduction, the assessee has to furnish a copy of certificate which is issued by the medical authority. So here the maximum amount for claiming the deduction means up to 40% disability there is no deduction. Above 40% to 80% for the assessment year to, up to assessment year 2015-16, 50,000 is the maximum limit. From assessment year 2016-17, 75,000 is the maximum limit. Above 80% means up to assessment year 2015-16, 1 lakh. From assessment year 2016-17, the maximum limit is 1,25,000. So here there is a no proper data, but they provide as severely disabled. Means here we need to assume that this individual is suffering from the disability which is above 80%. That means the maximum limit under 80U, means deduction under section 80U, the maximum limit 1,25,000. Then this individual is eligible to claim the deduction under section 80U because he satisfied all the conditions regarding 80U. Next one, his gross total income is provided. That amount is 4,50,000. He also contributed rupees 50,000 to PPEF. Public Provident Fund. So we already discussed in the previous videos deduction under section 80C, that is related to life insurance policies. Next to PPF, RPF, SPF, that means recognized provident fund, statutory provident fund. Next to public provident fund. So idru mele neevenadru invest madidre nimge direct agi under section 80C alli nimge deductions available agutte. So there is a maximum limit. The maximum limit is 1,50,000. So here the value is 50,000. 50,000 and 50,000, whichever is less, means the amount is qualified under section 80C is 50,000 as a deduction. Next, he does not own any house. He lives in a rented house, paying a rent of rupees 4,000 per month. When an individual who is paying a rent, means he is eligible to claim the deduction under section 80GG. So as we said, 80G and 80GG will be deduct after deducting all your deduction under section deduction regarding chapter number 6A. So illi eno andre neevu deduction under section 80G matte deduction under section 80GG na neevu claim maadbeku andre first a individuals ke sigo ella deductions nu claim maadi last finally 80G 80GG na claim maadbekagutte. So here ee problem alli he is an individual, he is eligible to claim deduction under section 80U and also deduction under section 80C. So 80C 80U na avrige provide maadi finally 80GG na avrige as a deductions and the provide maadbeku. So next idad mele compute his taxable income. As I said, the deduction under section 80GG that will be available to individual when an individual pay certain rent to owner. So rent to pay maadidre matra deduction sigutte. So there are certain condition we need to follow. The condition is before providing deduction as a rent paid, we need to calculate adjusted gross total income, otherwise adjusted total income. So yesterday classes I only discussed the adjusted gross total income, otherwise adjusted total income is a total is a gross total income after deducting means so this is the format. So adjusted gross total income, gross total income, the gross total income is after deducting your long term capital gain, short term capital gain, which is subject to under section 11A. Income referred to section 115A, AB and AC, AD, D and all other deduction available to assessee under section 80C to 80U except under section 80G and 80GG. So according to this format, there is no information regarding your LTCG, STCG, which is subject to under section 11A. There is no income which is referred under section 115. 15 and all other deduction we need to deduct before deducting the deduction regarding ATG and ATGG. So idina madidre namage adjusted gross total income sigute. Adjusted gross total income madadmele next deductions calculate madoke under section ATGG li deductions na calculate madoke again there are certain list of the following anta baruthe. So rent paid minus 10% of adjusted gross total income or 25% of gross total income. Next 5000 per month. So idanella calculate madi whichever is less anta baruttho aa amount e navu deduction under section ATGG anta maadthi. So illi namage most probably namage problem means working note ella related working note ella solve madodu regarding your ATGG. So idanna proper agi kaliyodnu tilkonbeku. So here yeah, first we need to calculate the total income. So they only provided gross total income. So the gross total income according to your problem, that is 4,50,000, then less deductions. So here first he need to claim deduction under section 80C because he invested amount in PPF. So next which is subject to contributed to PPF. Contribution to PPF. So here they contributed 50,000. So 50,000 next on. So as I said, he is a physically handicapped. So when an individual is a physically handicapped means he is liable for claiming deduction under section 80U. So 80U prakara na illi yavade eshtu amount or investment eshtu amount or expenses incurred agidanta information illa. So illi severely disabled anta kottirodrinda we assume that this individual suffering from 80% above disability inda suffer padta idara. So for that reason, for the assessment year 2016 to 2017, the maximum limit under section 80U is 1,25,000. So direct agi 1,25,000 deduction amount agi treat marthi. So here under section 80U, so disability, so as I said, so the maximum limit is 1,25,000. So last one under section 80U. Sorry, under section 80GG. So as I said, the under section 80G in respect of rent paid by an individual. So here, before illi amount bariyokinta munche, we need to calculate the adjusted total income. So adjusted total income na calculate maadad mele. So deduction under section 80GG na matte calculate maadbeka hote. So adjusted gross total income format. So this is the your format. So here adjusted gross total income LTCG STCG income. So illi nama problem alli LTCG related information illa STCG related information illa income related information illa inna deduction related information illa because we claimed already ATC ATU. So ee claim agirodu again we need to add back to our gross total income. So yenu alli sorry again we need to less from our gross total income yenu value barutho adu namage gross total adune namage adjusted total income anta treat martivi. So here write down gross total income. So the gross total income is 4,50,000. 4,50,000. So less, there is no LTCG, there is no STCG under section 11A, there is no income under section 115. So next to deductions claim madidivi ATC ATU. So eradu information zero inda idina again we need to deduct from our gross total income for the purpose of calculating adjusted total income. So less ATC. So better next to 80U. So the ATC amount is 50,000. So 80U 1,25,000. Sorry, 1,25,000. So here 1,25,000. So idanna deduct madodre barode namige adjusted total income. Adjusted total income. So 4,50,000. 4,50,000 is your gross total income. Next to 50,000 under section 80C. Next to 1,25,000 under section 80U. So the remaining amount is 2,70,000. The 2,75,000 is your adjusted gross total income. Next to we need to compute the deduction under section 80GG. So maximum limit yesterday thane discuss madidvi under section 80GG. Adhe format prakara hogbeku. So first one no least of the the following. Yavudu andre first rent paid minus 10% of adjusted total income. Total income. So our pay maatiradu rent esto our pay maatiradu rent 4000 per month. Per month 4000 per month. So here 4000 into 12 next to minus 10% of adjusted gross total income. So gross total income is 2,75,000. So idrumele 10% na calculate maadbeku. So ivereddunu minus maadidre so 4000 into 12 means 48,000. So here 48,000. So here 27,500. So idana deduct maadidre sorry 48,000 minus 27,500. So result is 20,500. So right here as a 20,500. So this is the first condition. Next 25% of adjusted gross total income. 25% of adjusted gross total income. So what is our gross total adjusted gross total income? 2,75,000. So 2,75,000 into 25%. So here 2,75,000 into 25%. So 68,750. Last one 5,000 per month. So 5,000 into idella nimge idella hegide ellide andre information idella under section 80GG na calculate maado procedure ide riti follow maadbeko. So 5,000 nu avare nimge kottirtare according to your 80GG calculation. First we need to write rent paid 10% of adjusted gross total income, next 25% of gross total income, 5,000 of per month. So idella calculate maadi whichever is less aa amount na deduction aagi claim maadbekagutte. So 5,000 into 12. So here 5,000 into 12. So 60,000. So ee moorallu whichever is less. So ee moorallu whichever is less agutto. So ee moorallu yavudu 20,500 is qualified as deduction under section 80GG. So write down deduction under section 80GG. So here. So last one. So deduction under section 80GG qualified amount is 20,500. So write down 20,500. So ee mooru amount na total maadi outer column alli record maadi. So 50,000 25,500 next to 1,95,500. So idana gross total income inda less maadidre 4,50,000 less maadidre so 2,54,500. So 2,54,500. So this is your total income. So ಇದೇ ರೀತಿ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ಸೊ ಅಂಡರ್ ಸೆಕ್ಷನ್ 80GG. ಸೊ ನಿಮಗೆ ಅಡ್ಜಸ್ಟೆಡ್ ಗ್ರಾಸ್ ಟೋಟಲ್ ಇನ್ಕಮ್ ಅಂತ ಕಾನ್ಸೆಪ್ಟ್ ಬರುದು ಓನ್ಲಿ ಫಾರ್ ಟೂ ಡಿಡಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್. ಒಂದು ಡಿಡಕ್ಷನ್ ಅಂಡರ್ ಸೆಕ್ಷನ್ 80GG, ಡಿಡಕ್ಷನ್ ಅಂಡರ್ ಸೆಕ್ಷನ್ 80GG. ಸೊ GGG ದ ಸಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ಅಡ್ಜಸ್ಟೆಡ್ ಗ್ರಾಸ್ ಟೋಟಲ್ ಇನ್ಕಮ್ ಅದನ್ನ ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಅದು ಜಿ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ವಿತ್ ಲಿಮಿಟ್ ಡೊನೇಷನ್ಸ್ ಪ್ರೊವೈಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ನೋಡಿ ಚಾರಿಟಬಲ್ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಷನ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ಆ ರೀತಿ ಡೊನೇಷನ್ 80GG ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಮತ್ತೆ 80GG ಮಾತ್ರ ಅಡ್ಜಸ್ಟೆಡ್ ಗ್ರಾಸ್ ಟೋಟಲ್ ಇನ್ಕಮ್ ನ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ. ಅದು 80GG ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾಡುವಾಗ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ವಿತ್ ಲಿಮಿಟ್ ಗೆ ಮಾತ್ರ ಅಡ್ಜಸ್ಟೆಡ್ ಗ್ರಾಸ್ ಟೋಟಲ್ ಇನ್ಕಮ್ಸ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡೋದು, ವಿತೌಟ್ ಲಿಮಿಟ್ ಗೆ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡೋದಿಲ್ಲ. ಸೊ 80GG ಗೆ ಸೊ ನೀವು ಕಂಪಲ್ಸರಿ ಅಡ್ಜಸ್ಟೆಡ್ ಗ್ರಾಸ್ ಟೋಟಲ್ ಇನ್ಕಮ್ ನ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ಯಾಟ್ ನ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಫಾರ್ ದಿ ಪರ್ಪಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಡಿಡಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ so the problem number 5th and problem number 6 are both are assignment because the problem number 5th alli nimige again rent related e kottide. So ik tane under section 80GG na explain madidini same adhe riti solve maadi. Next problem number 6 alli nimige ondu life insurance premium see life insurance premium under section 80C sigutte. Next medical insurance under section 80D this is we already discussed. So eradu problem take it as assignment. Thank you.